Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a PR unboxing. You guys really seem to like the one that I did a couple of weeks ago, so I will continue to do them so long as you guys like watching them. So if you do like PR hauls, then be sure to give this video a thumbs up. If you guys don't like PR, if you don't like seeing people get free product, then there are plenty of other videos on my channel where I have purchased all of the products myself. But today we are going to be talking about the makeup that companies have sent to me. So this haul is going to be pretty crazy, you guys. If you follow me on other social media, then you may have seen a couple of these packages. I just think it's mind-blowing how extravagant some of these packages are. So if you guys are interested in seeing some of the PR that I've received lately, then just keep on watching. So a quick little update for you guys before I start digging into these packages. If you are watching this on the day or week that it came out, I am on vacation right now. So I'm pre-filming this video because I'm going to be off the grid. I'm not going to have any cell service where I am, and I'm basically going to be camping in the Adirondacks with my friends and my boyfriend. So that is where I'm going to be. If I'm a little bit late to upload my next couple videos, that is why, but I'm doing my best to pre-film and get these out there for you. So if you are interested in seeing little glimpses of my vacation, be sure to follow me on Snapchat. Whenever we go into town and I get cell service, I will update my Snapchat as much as I can. And I apologize in advance, it's not going to be makeup related. It's probably going to be nature and food related. So if you guys are interested in that, then just be following my Snapchat. But I am ready to start digging into these packages and showing you what I got. So first off, I already took all of these out of the box, but I got the Ofra Island Time Collection. So this is the summer collection. It's launching on July 2nd at 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So this video will probably go up after the launch date, so it's already available. And this is a really beautiful collection, you guys. There are three blushes, a brand new highlight, and there is a lipstick trio. So the three new blushes come in a new compact. They have a nice little triangle pattern on them. There is a corally orange color called Mai Tai. This really beautiful summery coral color is called Punch. And then there is a light pink blush called Bellini. So I told you guys before, I'm a big fan of Ofra's blush formula. I actually love the Pro Palette. That is an amazing formula, and I love having all of those colors in one place. But I love these also, and the one that I have tried so far is the Corally Punch shade. Be a little bit careful with these blushes because they are very pigmented, so you don't want to overdo it. But if you have a light hand, you'll have a beautiful flush of color, and you'll have no problem building it up to where you want it to be. So those are the three blushes. And then the highlighter is a peachy gold highlight in the shade Bali. Ofra's highlighters are some of the most pigmented highlights. They are a really nice formula. And I am wearing Bali today on my cheekbones very subtly. I didn't pick up a lot, but this is a really nice summer color. I really like the peachy undertones. So there is Bali on the back of my hand. As you can see, it just goes with my skin tone really nicely. And then in the lipstick trio, you get three peachy coral liquid lipsticks. Ofra's liquid lipsticks are, again, one of my favorite. And you get the shade Coco's Island, which is a pink coral. You get a brand new shade Aruba, which is a warm rosy peach. And then you get Rio, which is a warm peach. So definitely very peachy. So if you are a fan of peach, you're really going to like these. Two of them are matte and one of them is metallic. So that is the entire Island Time collection from Ofra. As always, you can use my code Kendall30 and you will save 30% off of Ofra products. And I am going to be leaving the prices and everything to all of the products that I mentioned in this video down below. The next package was from NYX and this one is crazy. Like, I was shocked. My boyfriend was shocked. It's just shocking. So NYX sent over all of their lipsticks, I think. Four big old bags. They have the liquid lingerie, the liquid suede, the soft matte lip creams, and the regular lipsticks. So I have some serious digging to do. I have to go through all of these, and believe me, a ton of them are going to be going into giveaways because I own a bunch of them. I'm sure some of the colors are not going to be for me because I love my neutrals, but I really appreciate NYX giving me the opportunity to try out all of their lipsticks. It's very exciting. It's so crazy and overwhelming, and again, I'm just shocked. Next up, I have a package that I am seriously grateful for, but I don't want to waste these products. I want to give them to somebody who's going to appreciate them more than me. Lorac sent over their Beauty and the Beast collection. So there's four boxes here with Beauty and the Beast items inside of them. And while I did love the Pirates of the Caribbean collection that they sent me, I am just not a huge fan of the Disney theme. I know that a lot of people are going to hate on me for that, but it's just not me. So when I see a collection like this, I really want to give it to somebody who is, because I know it would mean a lot to them, and it's limited edition. So I'm just going to go over what these items are, and I will insert pictures that other people took of them, and then I'm going to make sure that these find a good home. So they sent over the Beauty and the Beast blush palette. So this has some blushes and highlighters in it. They sent over the Beauty and the Beast eyeshadow palette. So this has 16 eyeshadows in it. So they also included the lipstick collection. So there's a 5-piece lip gloss collection and a 5-piece lipstick collection. So I know that the purpose of PR is for the hopes of me using the products and showing them to you guys, but I have to be honest with you guys, not all of the PR that I receive I know that I will use. So rather than be wasteful, I would much rather it go to someone who's going to love, appreciate, and use the products. Next up is a box from Pixi. They sent over their sheer cheek gels and then their gel tint and silk glosses. So these look like very interesting products. I have not really been a fan of cream blushes or liquid blushes before, so I will be interested to try out these cheek stains because I don't know how they work on me. I've never really had a ton of them in my collection to be able to try them. But there is a darker red called Flushed, a lighter red called Rosy, and then a pinky color called Natural. And these are supposed to be very sheer, so I'm guessing they're just a nice flush of color, and there's one for every skin tone. And then there are three dual-ended lip products. They are a stain and a gloss. So one side's the stain, one side's the gloss. That could be an interesting kind of summery lip look. So there is a nude one, there is a red one, and there is a pink one again. So I will probably keep the nude one and then give away the other colors just because I know what suits me and what I'm a fan of. So again, I don't want to waste anything. So I will be putting some of these into giveaways for you guys. Next up, one of my favorite drugstore brands sent me over their new liquid metal eyeshadows. So these are from Catrice. Again, I showed these on my Snapchat already, but these are really cool. I swatched them on the back of my hand and I went all day with them on there, and they are transfer proof. They dry down very quickly and then they don't move. So I'm excited to try these out on the eyes. They sent me like a pewter color, a gunmetal color, a champagne color, and a gold color. So I'm not sure if they have more colors coming out than these colors, but I really like these ones. They're neutral, they're safe, but they're very pigmented and very foiled. So I'm excited to give these a go on my eyelid. If you guys want to see me try them in a tutorial, then let me know. But thank you so much to Catrice. You guys know I love your products, and I'm really excited to give these a go. So next up, I got my first ever package from Revlon. Revlon used to be one of my all-time favorite drugstore brands back in the day when my best friend and I were hunting in the drugstore every single day. Revlon was our go-to lipstick brand. So I'm excited that they sent me this. So they sent me a little sheet with what they included. I got the Mega Multiplier Mascara Ultra HD Matte Metallic Lip Color. They have a new Street Style Lipstick Collection, Photo Ready Pore Reducing Primer, and Photo Ready Brightening Primer. So this is a very full box of goodies here. The primers look very interesting. This one right here is the pore reducing one, and then the white one is the brightening primer. I've never tried a primer from Revlon before, so that is interesting. It also looks like they included highlighter sticks. I've never seen these before. So these are the Revlon Insta Fix highlighting sticks. There's one in the shade Pink Light and one in the shade Gold Light. So I'm excited to try these. I have been liking stick highlighters lately for like on-the-go use. And then I'm sure you guys have seen the matte version of these lipsticks. I used to go crazy trying to find them when they first came out. So these are metallic liquid lipsticks. So I will be interested to see how these work. So this is a really generous box from Revlon. I don't really think I have the time to go through this whole thing. So go ahead and follow me on Snapchat for updates on some of these products, but I do want to try to get through some of these a little bit more quickly because I feel like this video is already pretty long. But thank you so much to Revlon. I can't wait to try out some of these products. The next package is from Laura Mercier. Laura Mercier always has really nice packaging. So they sent over the Art of the Flawless Face Collection. So this included a bunch of face products. I did already take out the translucent powder and puff. I gave it to my best friend because I already have two of them each. So I definitely didn't need another one. But they sent over the foundation primer, the new Flawless Fusion Ultra Longwear Foundation, which I have tried once and I really enjoyed it. They sent a concealer and highlighter, a brush. This also includes a Secret Camouflage Compact and a potted concealer. So I've been enjoying the foundation. I have always enjoyed the translucent powder, and I'm excited to try out some of these other face products. If you guys have tried any of them and you like them, then let me know what you think. And I'm kind of excited to try out the foundation some more because I only did wear it once, and it was actually really, really nice. It lasted all the way through work, so I will be continuing to try that out, and maybe I will review it for you guys. The next package is a giant lip gloss from Jouer. So Jouer sent over their line of lip glosses. I believe that they reformulated their gloss, and I showed some of them over on my Snapchat. It's a giant lip gloss. I don't know how anyone is expected to part with this and throw it away, so I'm probably going to keep it forever, which is not helping my hoarding problem. So when you open it up, it has all of the lip glosses inside. The one that I gravitate towards the most, of course, is the peachy nude, just perfect nude color. It is the shade PCH. And the formula of this is really nice. It's a high shine gloss, but it has a lot of pigment in it, and it smells amazing. Jouer lip products smell so good. So if you're in the market for a new lip gloss, I would go for PCH if you're looking for a really nice nude. Otherwise, all of these have a beautiful pigment to them, so I really highly recommend them. And again, some of them will probably end up in giveaways here pretty soon. Okay, we're almost done. It's getting really hot in my room. I'm getting pretty sweaty and irritable, so I'm gonna try to push through the rest of this video. The next box is from Too Faced. I just got it last night and I opened it already, of course. If you guys follow me on Snapchat, you see all of this already. I just show Snapchat everything first. I can't help it. Okay, so they sent over a new Hangover X primer, which is my favorite. The Hangover X spray, which I'm very excited for, and then the Born This Way setting powder. So I'm very interested to see how that's going to work. So I will have to try these out and let you know how it goes. I already know that I love the Hangover X primer though, so I have a feeling I'm really going to like the setting spray. I haven't heard anything bad about it so far. I just hope that it's not sticky. And I hate when the setting sprays have a problem with the nozzle and then it like squirts you in the face. Oh my god, that is the most annoying thing ever. It has a nice fine mist, thankfully. Ooh, and it smells really good. It smells like summer. So I have a feeling I'm really going to like this. Anything coconut, I'm kind of a sucker for, so probably going to enjoy it. Okay, so we're gonna save this monster for last because that is just insane. So next up, we have the Kacey Holmes and Smashbox collab. Once again, with the packaging, how is a hoarder supposed to throw this beautiful glittery box in the garbage? So inside the box, we got the Smashbox and Kacey Holmes collaboration. We got the gold highlighter palette and the pearl one. So I already had bought the pearl one. If you watched one of my makeup hauls forever ago when it first came out, I bought this, and then it broke, and then they sent me a new one. So I have one that's missing a pan, and then I have the replacement. So I gave the PR one to my best friend because I really love the pearl palette. And then I heard Makeup by Cheryl say that she liked the gold one more than the pearl one, and that just made me want it. So I'm very grateful that it showed up at my door. Was not expecting this, and they did a beautiful job with the formula and everything. The only thing I don't like is that my first palette that I did purchase, the pan popped out really easily. So I would say if you guys purchase these palettes to be very careful with them, try not to drop them, and don't hold them upside down because that was the mistake that I made. Okay, so now we have the mother of all PR packages. I showed this on my Instagram, I believe. This blows my mind that they even sent me this. This is from MAC, and it's a massive collection of their lip products. So my inner younger self freaked out when I got this because never in a million years did I think that MAC would send me something like this. I spent a lot of my past two years, going to the MAC counter with my best friend, going with my boyfriend, buying one lipstick at a time, barely being able to afford it and justify it, feeling guilty because I spent that money on a lipstick, but then being so happy that I had it. So I really cherish my MAC collection, so I am just overwhelmed and grateful that they sent me this. You guys, if you have not seen it already, you're going to freak out. So you open it up, you get this full spectrum of colors, and there are four drawers in here. We have drawer number one, drawer number two, drawer number three, which has liquid lipsticks and lip liners, which I'm wearing today. Today I opened this up and I grabbed Boldly Bare lip liner and the liquid lip in the shade Burnt Spice. So this is my lip combination today. And then the fourth drawer has these lip glosses and a prep and prime for your lips. So that little dresser right there could be a video on its own. If that is something that you guys are interested in, do let me know, because they are going to be staying in that dresser. I don't have room for them right now, but I just love the packaging. I think that it's crazy that they sent it to me. I don't know what I did to deserve all of these amazing products. It is all on you guys for supporting me and being there for me, helping me live my dreams of doing YouTube and just putting out content for you guys. So this is crazy. I still can't believe that this is my life right now and that this is happening to me when 2 years ago I could barely afford one lipstick. So that is it for this PR unboxing. I'm sorry if I got a little bit winded. This is a long video. I'm getting really hot, but we got through it. I'm sorry I couldn't go fully in depth about everything, but if you guys do follow me on other social channels, that is where I swatch everything. I get really in depth over on my Snapchat, so be sure to follow me over there to obviously see everything first, because I show everything as I get it over there. So I really hope that you guys are not bothered by the concept of PR. I'm guessing if you made it this far in the video, then you are not bothered by it. I personally love this style of video. I love seeing what brands people are working with, what new products are coming out, what people are loving, what people are trying out in the future. So hopefully you guys do too. If you did like this video and you want me to continue doing these PR hauls, then please give this video a thumbs up. Please go ahead and subscribe to my channel if you have not already. You will see all of my new videos first. I put out new videos every single week, even when I'm on vacation. Thank you guys so much for watching, and hopefully I will see you guys all in my next video. Bye.